Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Satoshi's Afternoon Comedy News. This is where we're catching up with all the funny stuff that's going down in the shitcoin world. We have got some funny ones to go over right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's get into it. Boom. Oh, check it out. Let's do some DIY first. That's the one. There we go. No, maybe it's not even that one. Here we go. And has that worked? And there we are. Finally. Look at this. What an absolute shit show. XRP surpasses $1 for the first time since 2018. What's behind the new rally? Well, we know that XRP is pre-mined, which means it is a centralized project, which means it is an absolute bag of shit, which means there is nothing behind it other than hot air and absolute crap. Absolute crap. Oh, Joshua Arrow in the house. Good to see you. So let's have a look at this. XRP has surpassed $1 for the first time in 37 months as major cap altcoins starting to follow Ethereum. Oh my god. Let's have a quick look at the shitcoin market for this. Here we go. XRP, oh look, back up 30% in a day. Like, it's a speculative piece of shit. There is nothing in this whatsoever. Oh my god. What's this, like 63% in a week. There is no value behind it. Look, up and it will come straight down. It's a piece of garbage. Oh my god. It's shitcoin. I have no idea. The price of XRP has surpassed $1 on Tuesday for the first time since March 2018, putting its market valuation at around $47 billion. Moreover, the fourth largest cryptocurrency in the global market has broken out against CoreCoin Pair, causing it to see a significant technical momentum. Oh my god. Mostly a technical rally, not too many fundamentals, as in zero fundamentals. Oh my god. The XRP bullshit army. When XRP was hovering around 75 cents, cryptocurrency traders noted the XRP market structure was bullish. Again, you know, ascending triangles, wedges, flying carpets, crystal balls, magic tea leaves, all of this shit. As one of the other crypto influencers says, you know, trade analysis works until it doesn't. Cantorin Clark, a cryptocurrency derivatives trader, shitcoin trader, said that XRP has all the technical components to rally. Since then, XRP has rallied from 75 cents to over $1. On Tuesday, Clark said, "Not for nothing, XRP technically has taken all necessary strides to be bullish." It's a pre-mined centralized piece of utter garbage. Literally garbage. Oh my god. After the exchange delistings and write-off by most crypto Twitter, this essentially left the market short from both a positional and sideline standpoint that can move much higher. It's just shit. It's shit coiners coordinating together to move the price. They're just going to dump it back down again. It's a piece of shit, just like all the other shit coins on the market. Another well-known trader, really, recognized as Kellio, noted that XRP breakout against the CoreCoin is particularly optimistic. Oh my god, talking absolute shit. I mean, who are the journalists writing this crap? Like, honestly. After its breakout above $1, Kellio explained XRP is on the verge of a breakout. All these shitcoins are on the verge of a breakout. Of a three-year downtrend against CoreCoin, he noted, XRP BTC is about to break out. Oh my god. Of a three-year downtrend, zero exposure here seems irresponsible. When the shitcoin starts to pump, it makes a vertical move, aka all at once for a burst, still very early. There's no value in it. It's a Ponzi scheme. That's why, like, numbers shoot up and come crashing back down again. It's an absolute piece of crap. I don't know how many times I have to say that. Oh, the thing is, shitcoin, you know, it's like banging your head against a brick wall when you're talking to a shitcoin. They don't have the intellectual capacity to understand it, which is why I laugh at it. Social volume is growing, XRP army. Another catalyst behind XRP atop the technical momentum, like it's got technical momentum, has been its growing social volume. Oh, seriously, just that absolute bullshit on Twitter. Literally, you follow all these XRP profiles, like literally they have the same kind of like, you know, feel about them. Almost like they're professionally done, but millions of these profiles. Millions of them, you know, never with any genuine person behind them. They've all got the XRP logo. They've got a few like pictures on them. You know, they've all got the same feel, which just makes me think they're all done by the same group of people or person. It's an absolute crap. It's a complete scam. According to an analyst, Sentiment, a data analyst, analytics platform. The social volume of XRP has been growing rapidly in tandem with several other cryptocurrencies. Social, oh my god, social volume, is that what they call it? Oh my god. Most altcoins have been maintaining their upward trajectory to start the week, with no greater surge among the 100 top 100 assets. That what we've than what we've seen from SXT. Oh God, I can't remember what that is. So many shit coins, shit coin transactions, which is seeing a 5-month high in social volume. Oh, social volume again. Oh my God. Other spikes include XRP, is that Tezos, Phantom, Bitcoin Gold. If the technical structure of XRP remains intact, there is no technical structure there. Remains intact and the social volume remains consistently high, the momentum of XRP could potentially take the cryptocurrency to the next major resistance area. Technically, the next resistance level is around $1.20, with a macro set wall at $2 dating back to December 2017. Oh my god. Oh my god. Welcome to the shit show. Like, literally, welcome to the shit show. Oh my god. I've just seen another one here about... this is the one, Singapore authority issues crypto warning after MP falls prey to scammers. Oh god. Like, a monetary authority of Singapore has issued a warning to crypto investors after the state prime minister was unwittingly caught up in fake token scam. The state of the prime minister caught up in a fake token scam. Like, what? What? Officials in Singapore have issued a notice to would-be Coin and cryptocurrency investors, warning them of the dangers of engaging with such a volatile market. Notably, the warning comes just 48 hours after Prime Minister of Singapore, Lee Hsien Loong, had his likeness appropriated by a user on the BitCloud social token platform, who used the MP's name to sell tokens worth nearly a combined $10,000. Oh my god, like, who's buying this shit against shitcoiners, just shitcoiners? On Tuesday, the chairman of the Monetary Authority of Singapore, Tharman Shanmugaratnam, warned of the inherent risks involved in speculating in the cryptocurrency space, asserting that their value was not tied to any underlying fundamentals. Shanmugaratnam said retail investors should stay away. Cryptocurrencies can be highly volatile as their value is typically not related to any economic fundamentals. Apart from Bitcoin, but they don't even know what that is because they're stupid. Shitcoiners, shiver brains. They are hence highly risky as investment products and certainly not suitable for retail investors, said Shanmugaratnam, as reported by BNN Bloomberg. A couple of days earlier, Singaporean Prime Minister Long warned citizens to remain vigilant when it comes to cryptocurrency investing after tokens were minted bearing his name, likeness, and social media profile. Bitcoin's 1,000% growth in the past year has drawn out numerous government warnings, such as those issued by Long and Shanmugaratnam. Coin and cryptocurrencies more broadly are forcing regulators to take notice as their swelling market caps raise out of fringe asset status, legitimizing them in the eyes of investors. Oh dear, oh dear. Shanmugaratnam said the MAS would continue to monitor cryptocurrency developments closely and will attempt to keep up the regulatory pace as technological progress continues. in quotes here, the cryptocurrency, the crypto asset space is consistently evolving. MAS has been closely monitoring developments and will continue to adapt its rules as needed to ensure that the regulation remains effective and commensurate with the risk posed, said San Mogaratanam. Investors should exercise extreme caution when trading cryptocurrencies, he added. Oh my God, honestly, you couldn't make it up. You couldn't make it up. Anyway, there's been movement, you know. So let's just check out what's going on here. And we're going to check, here we go, live coin watch too. Right, check it out. Where is that bad boy Bitcoin? Here it is. Oh, so 250. Oh, so it spiked and it's coming down again. Trading pump. But look, I mean, still look at the low though. Look at the low. Where are we on CoinWatch Live? Whoa, that says 271. That's got between the bid and the ask, $271. So this morning, this was behind. I wonder if it shot up again. Because this live coin watch was actually ahead of the market this morning when Preev was reporting at 150, CoinDance had it at 150, live coin watch had it at 165, and then it shot up to 165. Now it's saying it's 270. I think there's another spike coming. Wow. Intense stuff, people. This is going to be quite interesting to watch because I think this is price discovery kicking in, is what I think. So yeah, watch this space, people. Shout out to everybody in the chat box. We've got Joshua Arrow, Gigs BSV, Sav Toshi, nice one, and VNX, VNYXKY polls. Excellent. Right, that will do. Only a bit of afternoon gossip, but also just be careful on Twitter because as I reported earlier. Kurt looks like he's had his Twitter profile taken down. I'm going to have to move off Twitter eventually. Twitch, LinkedIn, something like that, because it is not safe. Look. This is what Kurt posted. He goes, Twitter suspended something. Twitter suspected something suspicious about my account, demanded I change my password, and now I'm locked out. Did I just get cancelled? Look, he's got 11,000 followers. Jack isn't going to be liking that kind of influence, is he? You know, I mean, this is why I block, you know, and literally, you know, any suspicions whatsoever, I just block people out. But loads of stuff going on for this afternoon show, peeps. I mean, I've got about 5 articles. I mean, like, things are moving forward pretty fast. So, yeah, take it easy. Enjoy the rest of your day. Live show at 5. Catch you guys later. Get paid for posting your pics on Relica. Download the app now at www.getrelica.com. Get your tweet etched on Twitch, forever on the Bitcoin blockchain. Do it today at www.jointwitch.com. Buy BSV.live, the best place to buy Bitcoin SV online. Support independent content creators on micropayment platforms such as Streamanity, Twitch, and Relica. We should profit from our data, not the large corporations who track, monitor, and sell it. If you enjoy the Bitcoin content that I produce, please support me by heading over to www.satoshi.tv, where you can keep up to date with all the latest news, gossip, and content as it's created. Thanks very much. To get started in Bitcoin, go to freebsv.com. where you can claim your free Bitcoin. Then head over to Twitter and follow at IamZatoshi, where you can take part in his very generous and world famous free giveaways. The future of advertising meets the power of Bitcoin at Tonic Pow. Get paid for posting advertising campaigns to your social media profiles. Go to www.tonicpowads.com.